you trust in us, and we'll be champions.
Saint Polycarp, the bishop of Smyrna, the disciple of Saint John the Apostle, and the friend of Saint Ignatius of Antioch, was a rebel Christian leader during the first half of the 2nd century. The Asia Minor churches recognized Polycarp's leadership abilities and appointed him as one of the representatives to discuss with Pope Anicetus the date of Easter celebration in Rome, which was a major controversy in the early church. At AD 6, Polycarp was led to the crowded stadium of Smyrna to be burnt alive. But the flames did not harm him, and he was finally killed by a dagger. The centurion ordered the saint's body to be burned. He died in 155 AD. Reflection: Polycarp was recognized by the Asia Minor Christians, a strong fortress of faith and great loyalty to Jesus Christ. His own strength emerged from his deep trust in God, even when events contradicted this trust. Living among pagans and under a government which opposed this new religion, he led and fed his flock. Like a true shepherd, he sacrificed his life for his people and kept them from more persecution in Smyrna.